Which of the following represents the slope field for the differential equation dy dx is equal to x minus y? To solve this problem, I'm going to use reasoning skills to eliminate some of the choices. And I ask myself, when will dy dx equal 0? And that will occur when y is equal to x. Using this information, I'm going to find a graph which has horizontal line segments along the line y equals x. As I analyze my different graphs and I see where I have horizontal line segments, I notice that in answer choice D, there's a series of horizontal line segments that run along the line y is equal to x. And remember, the line y equals x is a line with a slope of 1 that runs through the origin. I could end here and say that my answer choice is D. However, I would like to demonstrate how a table of values can also help. So let's consider the following table of values. We just talked about how all the points along the line y equals x have a slope of 0. Let me verify this with a table of values. If I take a look at the point -1, -1, which is on the line y equals x, I see I have a slope of 0. If I consider the point 0, 0, y minus x is still equal to 0. If I consider the point 1, 1, where y is equal to x, that is still equal to 0. And if I consider the point 2, 2, along the line y equals x, that also has a slope of 0, since x minus y is equal to 0. Let's consider points that are not on the line y equals x. I can choose points arbitrarily, but I am going to take a look at -1, -2. And when I take -1, -2 and put it into my differential equation, I see I have a slope of 1. And when I go to -1, -2 down here, there's a slope of 1. If I consider the point 0, -1, which is the y-intercept, plugging that into my differential equation, I also have a slope of 1. And when I look at the y-intercept, there's a slope of 1. If I consider the point 1, 0, and plug that into the differential equation x minus y, that also has a slope of 1. And at the x-intercept, there's a slope of 1. And finally, I'm going to take 2, 1 and plug that into the differential equation, and that also has a slope of 1. And when I look on the graph for answer choice D, I see that that has a slope of 1 at the point 2, 1. This is sufficient evidence that the answer choice D is the correct answer.